contrast, Denmark produces 20% of their electricity through wind.
E poi ci sarà una riunione delle major economies, nelle major economies forum, cui si aggiungeranno il Sud Corea, l'Indonesia e l'Australia da un lato, e infine si aggiungeranno anche per certi lavori l'Olanda, la Danimarca, la Spagna e la Turchia.
There will be the major economies forum with the participation of South Korea, Indonesia and Australia, and then there is another meeting which will be attended also by the Netherlands, Spain and Denmark, and we're going to have...
We spend about $6,000 per person more than any other industrialized nation on Earth. 6,000 more than the people do in Denmark or France or Germany or every one of these other countries spend about at least 50% less than we do, and you know what? They're just as healthy.
And our aim there, in support of what Prime Minister Rasmussen of Denmark is trying to achieve, is not a partial accord or a political declaration, but rather an accord that covers all of the issues in the negotiations and one that has immediate operational effect.
我们在内里的目标也就是要支持 Rasmussen首相正在努力达成的一些成果，它不是一部分的一个协议，也不是一个政治性的宣言，而是一个包括正在谈判中的所有问题的这样的一个协议，而且可以立刻生效、发挥作用的协议。
We have discussed how 2011 is going to be a year of transition. Under Prime Minister Rasmussen's leadership, he has been able to build a consensus within Denmark about how that transition would proceed that I think is a model for all our allies and participants in Afghanistan.
So the United Kingdom and France and Denmark and Norway that conducted the vast majority of airstrikes protecting rebels on the ground. It was Arab states who joined the coalition.
Since the beginning of the year, they hit many countries, Denmark, Tunisia, Lebanon, Kuwait, Turkey, Egypt, as well as Russia, by taking down a Russian plane.
Mr. and Mrs. Rasmussen of Denmark.
Thank Denmark for new commitments to the NATO mission in Afghanistan.